Next on DC News, we cross to the Capitol, where we have reports of gunfire and a confirmed sighting of public enemy number one, John Jameson.
There's much confusion amongst the police here as to Jameson's motive for coming so close to the seat of government. Vendetta against the government,
oh,
or...
Oh my God, be quiet, honey. Ah! It's him! It's Jameson!
My arm!
Don't kill me, please!